and seafoods. Now, this is the final presentation of the year. This actually sold out the last day that it presented back in November. And what you're looking at is a favorite of so many people who go to a pub or a restaurant and they say, hey, give me the fish and chips. Today, we're gonna bring you the pub-style battered cod. This is wild caught. Today, we're gonna bring you these huge 8 ounces. You're gonna get 8 of them, and you're getting them home for 5 payments of $19.55. Now, here's the catch. We only have, how many of these in stock? 800 of these in stock. So today is your day to lock this in on auto delivery. Get it at this featured price. Get it at this easy pay of less than a $20 bill, which, by the way, if you went to a pub in New York City, you'd be paying way more than that for just one of these on a plate with some French fries. Take a look at this. Delicious whole cod on the inside, no bones, no skin, a delicious crust. And you know what? You don't have to deep fry this. You literally just finish it off baking it in your oven from frozen. M74176 is your item number. If you lock it in on auto delivery, you get it every 90 days for a full year. And today's your day to do it. All right, Ricky Roman, he's our chef that brings us this brand that we love here at QVC. And Ricky Roman, do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm breaking out the malt vinegar. I'm breaking it out because it's my favorite thing to put on fish and chips. Oh my gosh. All right.
Perfect.
And let's talk about this because pub style. What does pub style mean for somebody who's wondering what that is?
Yeah, pub style batter has a little bit of beer in it. It has that little bit richer, heavier crust to go with that mild sweet cod. It's like what you just said, that classic fish and chip style cod. And guess what, Alberti? This is wild caught cod from the beautiful cold waters of Alaska. So you get that pure fresh flavor of the cod. You get Anderson Seafood, who's been doing it over 40 years. And these are huge 8 ounce portions. So what does that mean? I can take one of these and I can turn it into 3 beautiful fish tacos if I wanted. That's how big these portions are. But the beauty of it is I'm taking it right from frozen, okay? From frozen into my air fryer. And this is what you wind up with. And you can see it. That gorgeous crust, I'll just bring this up to the camera. Just that nice, beautiful, crispy, golden exterior that I air fried so you can see. But then inside, you see that beautiful, bright white cod. And this one's steaming hot, excuse me. And it's just crispy, melt in your mouth cod with that perfect crust. You can put it over a salad. You can use it here as I did as an entree if you wanted to. Put it with a little vegetable and rice. You said 7 fish dinner. How about that? But look how gorgeous and look how huge that is, by the way. So you have these gorgeous center of the plate entrees, and it's from freezer to air fryer. It's crunchy. It's crispy.
Mm-hmm.
It's literally, if you want the crispy, real pub experience, this is the way to go. And look at it, by the way, whole fish on the inside. This is not like, you know, fish sticks from the grocery store. This is whole fish as if you actually went to a pub. These pieces are gigantic and they're going quickly. Here's what's going on. This actually sold out the last time that it was on air back in November. I remember how like these literally swam out of here. They're individually blast frozen and vacuum sealed. So all you're gonna do is literally cut this out of the packaging, put this on a cookie sheet, throw it in your oven, and in about 20 minutes or so, you're gonna have delicious, fresh, cod, like again, pub style, done the right way. You didn't have to wash the fish. You didn't have to smell the fish. You didn't have to beer batter the fish. All you did was literally turn on your oven. And today we have it for you at $19.55. I now have fewer than 700 to go around though. And 74176 is your item number. If you want it, lock it in on auto delivery because we're not gonna have another opportunity possibly to present this before St. Patrick's Day, right? Like you want your fish and chips on St. Patrick's Day? Today's your day to order it. Get the auto delivery, lock in this price and this easy pay. And when I sit here and I look at like fish and chips,
and
Ricky Roman, right?
Oh,
with
yeah.
a little bit of coleslaw, a little bit of the malt vinegar. There's nothing better than this meal right over here.
Now, and here's the other thing, Alberti. Again, this is how easy it is. I took it from the freezer. I put it in my air fryer. So many of us have air fryers, so this is a perfect way to cook it. But I'm just going to show you. I'm going to take this one out of my air fryer.
Okay.
I'm going to put it up on my cutting board because, you know, you might not think of doing this, but with the holidays approaching and those 7 fish, what if you took one of these giant pieces and just simply sliced it up? And this is almost becomes like a little bit of an appetizer where you have little individual pieces of gorgeous, and I mean gorgeous, beautiful, crispy, crusty, wild caught cod, and you can turn this into almost a little bit of an appetizer. Put some sauce on a platter, get that nice little dip. So you have little individual pieces. So you don't just have to use it as an entree or a main course. You can cut it up into pieces and make it as an appetizer as well.
Now, here's the thing. This is the final presentation of the year. This will get home to you in time for the holidays. So if you're thinking about Seven Fishes dinner, order away, but fewer than 600 now remain. And today you get it home for five payments of $19.55. Wild caught. Why is that so important, Ricky Roman? Wild caught with this cod.
Well, think about it. You know, there's some good farm-raised fish out there, but when you buy farm-raised, you're not sure what they're feeding the fish. When you get a wild-caught fish, you know it's fed in the wild, it's been raised in the wild. I shouldn't even say raised. It's the way it's supposed to be feeding, so you get the purest natural flavors. Mm. This is immediately treated with this beautiful pub batter and then frozen. So it's the best representation of fish, and wild-caught is difficult to get in a lot of seafood stores. I love that you can put this in your freezer and know you're putting something great on your table.
You know, exactly the way it's supposed to be. Crunchy on the outside, flavor-filled and juicy on the inside. You don't you don't have to fry it if you don't want to, right?
No.
You can put it in your air fryer. You could put it in your oven, fewer than 500 remaining. I just want to show you one more time what you're getting, because you are getting eight of these. They're individually blast frozen and vacuum sealed. And so you take out one at a time. By the way, this could be two sandwiches for you and a loved one.
Easy.
Two meals. Price on this goes up at the end of the day, and it's customer top rated. So go and read the reviews at QVC.com. But this is not going to last. M74176. Ricky, talk to me again about preparation instructions for this. Okay, so I'm going to take this from frozen into either a hot oven or my air fryer.
Yeah, so if you're doing it in the air fryer, again, you just pop it in and it's about 16 to 18 minutes in your air fryer at about 400 degrees. Mm-hmm. Get it nice and crispy.
Oh,
in the oven, it's going to be about 20 to 22 minutes. And guess what? At the last couple minutes, I want you to put the broiler on so it crisps up the exterior more, because in the traditional oven, you don't get as much of that airflow as an air fryer. So put that broiler on for a few minutes just to crisp it up at the end.
I love it. It's eight meals or 16 meals if you cut them in half.
Oh,
I mean, easy.
Oh,
they're huge. They're huge.
They're huge. They're 8 ounces a piece, right? So that's half a pound. That's half a pound. Can we just say what that is?
I have a big head.
Exactly. Lots
of
food.
All right. So here's the thing. Sold out last day that presented.
Yeah.
Final presentation of the year. You can get it home in time for Seven Fishes dinner. And for Christmas, more than half spoken for, and I now have fewer than 400 remaining. But I've got lots of people on QVC.com and on the phone lines ordering this, so now's your chance to pick it up. Get it every 90 days for a full year. Ricky Roman, thank you so much for being here. I know it's our last gourmet holiday before Christmas, so thank you so much. Merry Christmas to you and the family. Thanks, Chef Ricky Roman.
Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. All right. Happy New Year. See you guys soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. All right, come on over here with me, because we got bagels for you in the show. And these aren't just any bagels. These are the only bagels that we present at QVC, and you know where they're from.